Hello, it's me, Danny Hellman, here in my lair, to talk to you about a new comics anthology called Cringe, and the theme is embarrassment. It's being edited by Peter Conrad, published by J.T. Yost of Birdcage Bottom Books. And these guys asked me to do a drawing for the back cover, and the theme is embarrassment, and it's not a theme that I've done a lot of deep thinking about. Unlike one of JT's previous anthologies, Digestate, this book was about meat eating, vegetarianism, killing of animals, and consumption of their flesh. That's a subject I've thought a lot about and did this drawing for it. It's got various creatures being eaten by other creatures. There's dinosaurs. Cringe, with the theme of embarrassment, that was kind of a stretch for me. It's not something I've thought a lot about. But I did start to think about it, was lying in bed one night, and asking myself over and over again, what's embarrassing? What's embarrassing? Selfies are embarrassing, and they become especially embarrassing if, like, other forms of human broadcast communication, like television, radio. The selfies get beamed out into space, travel across vast distances to be viewed by who? Anyway, that's the concept I came up with, and these guys thought it could work, so I drew it up, and it's on the back cover of Cringe. And you'll see it, provided you are ready to take out your credit card or summon up your PayPal account and give generously so that this wonderful comics anthology may be brought into existence. Cringe!